Hey everyone, welcome back to Traps of Midgard. Alright, so... fucking annoying. So we defeated Fenrir last episode, so now we have to... I'm just gonna teleport. That's the closest point. Because one's there. What the hell is the other one? Do I not know where the other beacon is? Oh, way the fuck up there. Okay. So we'll go do this one first. Did I not make my boat? Oh. I don't have one. I must have left it. Annoying. I must not have picked it up. Wherever I left it, I'll just make another one. Nope, still not recharging. Whenever the fuck Fenrir recharges, I have to go fight him again so I can get his trophy and make the golden chains.
Damn it.
Now I kind of need to go back to the other island. Get a fair amount of XP. off of them. Alright, axes next. And then I want to do these. And then I might go into these. I don't know. Now, there you are. That's right. Oh, it won't let me. It's definitely gonna try and just. The fuck is the truth? Okay, that's not the entrance. Layer. spikes. Rock spikes. Rock, whatever. I should have just went around this way. Let me just turn in a little bit. Damn it. Every time I think I did, I'm not hitting something. Oh, I just missed those. Okay. Nope. Fuck me. I don't know why I got that stupid arrow in my Oh, hell yeah. Reduced durability loss on equipment by 50%, increased damage dealt by 100% when under 50%. That's right, spot, yep. If I can get off the pills, whatever, it's working. No, I think there's two different islands. It's hard to do. I go the fuck over here. So let's hit on. Fuck off. Or to heal my stuff up. I don't know. Yeah, this is literally the strongest sword. I think that's the strongest axe.
Yep.
That's the strongest gear. Alright, the fucking closest, let's see, would probably be this. I have to go back over the bridge. How did the birds not freeze? I mean, unless it's this, and it just might be. Honestly, that would make way more sense if it was that. Because why would no one get it in the fire? Take a fucking minute to get down there. Alright, let's just get back on the beach now for the teleport. Okay. Just piss me off. Fuck it, leave me open. Yeah, so I just gotta go over here. Hopefully I don't have to get stepped up open this like those stupid points. Or like the event stuff or the See, this makes way more sense. Well, I mean, probably should have did lightning first, but oh well. Chain, don't you? Or just bait. Makes me wonder who would make the bait for Norman Gator. Thank you. Okay. Enable infinite swim endurance. Okay. Meh. Not giving me my thing. A new threat emerges. Both Fenrir and Norman Ginderstones are alight. This is going better than I thought. all of the brutal training in Valhalla is prepared, is paying off, okay? But I'm getting ahead of myself. This is not over yet. Sutter, I think that's like his name, I do not know, has already launched a preliminary invasion of Midgard, subverting his volcanic outpost, raises his volcanic outpost to activate the gateway in Glacier Peak and reach his base of operation, then stem the Molten Tide by taking the fight to his really big, ugly, Muspelheim face. Easy, right? That was not so long when I came up. Oh, I can get the ship, though. I can't get the ship. You know what? Yeah, let's get on the ship. I'll fight him again eventually, as soon as they respond. Okay, so this thing closes on its own anyway, so I'm leaving it open for now. So I don't need this anymore. Don't really need that anymore. I do have some stuff I can throw in there, but for wait. Damn it. Alright, everyone, I think that's going to be it for today. So now I gotta go destroy outpost. Let's see if we can find an outpost. Literally looks like a volcano. Outpost. So yeah, I gotta go destroy these. There's one. Yeah, I'll definitely do that one for sure. Raid outpost and activate Glacier Peak Gateway. Okay, so I'm gonna need 3,000. I got that. I got that. I just need the fire rocks. And there's the gateway in there that will take me over to here. And then I'll do the other lights. And that'll be it. So it's coming to a close soon. But alright, everyone, I hope you enjoyed the episode. If you did, please like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification icon, let me see all my future videos whenever I upload. Stay safe out there. Be kind to each other, and I'll see you next time. No man signing out. Peace.